Here we have Kevin's homemade chicken plucker and one of the first attempts at plucking. It's a washing machine drum with rubber fingers attached. And you can see he holds the chicken up against it and the feathers come right off. He's operating under the gun because he only has as much time as the spin cycle.